There we go, clean the rest of it up on the old belt grinder.